Hello, my name is Daisy Crit, and today I will be performing the monologue, Freddy the Pig. Is Freddy sick again? That boy is never in school. I think he's missed more days than he's been here. Stay home all the time? What a life. I bet his mom lets him stay home for every little sniffle. If he even has a sniffle. My guess is he's a faker. Freddy's a faker. My mom never lets me miss. I'm serious. I had to be running a high fever before she even considered it. I had to be running at least 101 before she even declares it a fever. One time I had a rash over my arms and legs. But did that stop my mom? No, only that backfired on her, because as soon as the school nurse saw me, she made my mom come get me. You'd think a few days of missing school would be good, but no. She took me to the doctor's office, got a note saying that it wasn't contagious, and then sent me right back to school. No one would even sit near me. Man, Freddy the Faker has got it made. I bet he gets to watch TV and play video games all day. And I bet his mom waits on him hand and foot. Probably even has a little bell he rings whenever he